So after you drop the cap, you would put your hand in a fist and be like, and pretend just like blow it out, like, or just go like that. And you would pretend, and then you just grab it out of the air and then pretend to transfer to the other hand. And after it's in there, obviously it's not in there still, you would just pretend it's in there and it would make the sound and it would act like it just went into the bottle. So those are two magic tricks that you can do. So see you guys later. Bye.
Oh, I did one of those.